Now, there's something called neuro-linguistic programming, and this is sort of a crossover between success and relationship, because neuro-linguistic programming is a way of speaking to another person in the same language they're thinking in, whether it's audio, visual, or kinesthetic, whether they tend to be more motivated by loss or gain. There's all sorts of things that go into the way a person makes a decision about whether to go out with you, whether to stay with you, whether to buy the product that you're selling, whether to work with you and your sales team. All those things that require personal interaction. What we do with hypnosis, we put this into your subconscious mind, your child mind, so it's as though Tony Robbins, or your favorite NLP teacher, has been following you around since you were 5 years old, helping you to communicate better, to sell better, to heal better, to do counseling better, whatever it is you want to do. And that's really dynamite. If you're in sales, it doubles or triples your close rate. If you're looking for a love partner, it'll teach you how to communicate with that person in a way that really gets through. If you've got somebody who is visual, you probably want to talk to them about going and seeing a beautiful sunset together. If you have somebody who's kinesthetic, you want to talk to them about the feeling of the soft cushions in that Middle Eastern restaurant. If you've got somebody who's an audio, perhaps you're going to go listen to a symphony together. But if you tell the person who is a visual that what you want to do is sit on soft cushions, you might not get through. They might not understand why they should bother with that. If you tell somebody who is an audio that you're going to go look at a beautiful view together, that person may go, well, that doesn't sound very exciting. So this gives you a way to really communicate with somebody in a way that will offer them a way to be with you in a pleasurable fashion. And you take it from there. If you're married, and I see many of you are partnered, it's real important to be able to talk to your mate in a way that gets through. Because if you are able to communicate more effectively in bed and out, you're going to have a happier life together.